What is Norpill? Norpill is a progestin or a synthetic form of the naturally occurring female sex hormone, progesterone. It is an emergency contraception for women. What is emergency contraception? Emergency contraception refers to methods of contraception that can be used to prevent pregnancy after sexual intercourse. It is aimed at preventing fertilization in case of unprotected intercourse, or failure of other forms of birth control such as condom breakage, or missing two or more birth control pills. Each tablet of Norpill contains levonorgestrel 1.5 milligrams. What is levonorgestrel? Levonorgestrel is a progestin found in oral and intrauterine device contraceptives and at higher doses in emergency contraceptives. Levonorgestrel binds to progesterone and androgen receptors and slows the release of gonadotropin-releasing hormone from the hypothalamus. This process results in the suppression of the normal physiological luteinizing hormone surge that precedes ovulation. It inhibits the rupture of follicles and viable egg release from the ovaries. Norpill has been proven to be more effective when administered before ovulation. How do emergency contraceptives work? A mature egg is released from the ovaries during a woman's normal menstrual cycle. This is called ovulation. The ovary then produces progesterone, preventing further egg release and preparing the womb lining for pregnancy. When a pregnancy occurs, progesterone levels in the body remain elevated, allowing the womb lining to remain intact. If a pregnancy does not occur, the body's progesterone levels drop, resulting in a menstrual period. By maintaining high levels of synthetic progesterone, Norpill tricks the body's processes into thinking ovulation has already occurred. This stops the ovaries from releasing eggs. Norpill prevents pregnancy by interfering with ovulation by stopping or delaying the release of an egg from your ovaries until the sperm aren't active in your body anymore. By preventing the sperm from fertilizing an egg by changing the way the sperm moves in your body, and by prevention of implantation. When can I take the emergency contraception? This contraception is used as soon as possible, preferably within 12 hours and no later than 72 hours after the unprotected sexual intercourse. You can take Norpill or emergency contraception if you or your partner did not use a contraceptive method during the sexual intercourse, if your partner's condom broke, slipped, or was improperly removed, or if he forgot to use it. If you are concerned that the coitus interruptus method will fail in the event of rape, if you have forgotten to take consecutive 3 regular contraceptive pills, if you fear that your intrauterine device has been expelled, you have had sexual relations during the period when you are supposed to be fertile while using the rhythm method, and if your vaginal diaphragm or your contraceptive cap has moved. How effective is Norpill? If used within 72 hours of intercourse, the levonorgestrel-only emergency contraceptive tablet is 89% effective. It will not always prevent pregnancy, but it will be more effective if taken as soon as possible after unprotected sex. It is preferable to take it within 12 hours as opposed to waiting until the third day. If you are already pregnant, it will not work. If another unprotected intercourse occurs after using levonorgestrel 1.5 mg tablets, the tablet's contraceptive effect will be lost, and there will be risk of pregnancy. What are the side effects of emergency contraception like Norpill? A few people have mild side effects like nausea and vomiting. You can take the emergency contraception with food to lessen the chance of nausea. Other common side effects may include breast pain or tenderness, dizziness, headache, feeling tired, abdominal pain. Bleeding can occur after taking this medicine, and changes in your menstrual periods. Get emergency medical help if you have signs of an allergic reaction such as hives, difficult breathing, swelling of your face, lips, tongue, or throat. What are the interactions with other medications? The effectiveness of emergency contraception is reduced when administered simultaneously with certain anticonvulsant agents such as phenobarbital, phenytoin, primidone, carbamazepine, and other medications such as rifampicin and guaifenesin. Who should not use this medication? Anyone with sensitivity to levonorgestrel. And that's all for this video. Thank you for watching. Until next time.